to apologize for leaving without you. I'm afraid I can delay no further. The thought of you looking at must be of their first. As I'm sure you are now aware, the devil manifested this facility. My team and I were not prepared for such resistance, and have suffered heavy losses. But we press on. I hope to have finished my mandate by the time you reach me, so we can proceed to destroy the Hell Tower. Good luck!
Well, at least we know he made it this far.
We mustn't be too far behind him now. Onwards, subito!
One more will surely follow.
It's like the power in this place is out. Bruno, any ideas?
The appearance of the Hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Creeper spotted. Schweiger's people. Need to get the power back on if we want to follow Schweiger through here. That's it.
Excellent work. Now, press onwards to the research facility. You're almost there.
Weapon empty. All ammo expended. This one went down fighting. Another one? Come on, Doc. Where are you? circuit breaker nearby. Engineer! Still nothing. Must be another one to find. Thank you. Damn. Schweiger must have sealed it tight behind him. Those plans show any other way into the lab?
Schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you can find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try to force your way through.
That's it. Thank you. thermite set, defending my position. Target down. Giant down. Keep them coming. Stay down. Sign of the Doc, but he left us recorded instructions to blow up the Hellgate in the lab.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You will bomb the build.
Better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts.
Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you
need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal.
Be careful while inserting the firing components. These parts are very expensive.
Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
First nine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Got it. Calibrating now.
The next step is to transfer core into the arcane fusion reactor.
The what?
The big tethering in the room next to the turbines.
Okay, that's done. What now?
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that, I think. Push the red button. Is that it?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate. By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
Right. Infusion complete. Can I get out of here now?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing. Check. Biofuel ready. Now I dump it in the core, right?
Take the biofuel to the core and place it in. Carefully.
And then we're done?
Still no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
Biofuel loaded. Triggering another infusion. goes in and infused. It's ready.
Aha! Excellent work. Now, all that's left is to take our warheads and send it to the missile. Get it blast, Lord, and I'll open them up for you.
Okay, now we're done. Stay down. Ammo depleted.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Whoa, that's a bit more than some.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
God damn. Kill confirmed.